You know, when I was 17, I was reeling from the death of Marvin Gaye.
Yeah,
it's kind of piggybacking off of that Jordan thing yesterday where he was talking about how he was listening to Kenny Lattimore.
What are you listening to?
Huh?
What are you listening to?
Kenny Lattimore. Brand new. Not even out yet. He's a friend of mine, you know, Harvey.
But I needed a soul man to give me some good tunes, and this guy came along, the great legendary Alexander O'Neal. It's almost embarrassing that he was one of my favorites, but the guy was great. I don't know why. I think it was the crack. They definitely gave me the high school playlist, but much younger. I was like a senior when Alexander O'Neal came out.
As the night moves in, love takes on new meaning.
This stuff they were playing, like Tender Love.
Here I lay all alone, toss and turn.
I was a kid.